Hey everyone, I'm going to try to get my press handstand today. It's really, really, really close. And, so yeah, I'm just gonna try to manage to get it. Nope. First, let me stretch. This is a weird way to stretch, but oh well. Wrists. Okay. I can do the splits, but I just can't right now. I mean, I haven't stretched in so long. Okay. I think that's good enough. Would be a good picture. Okay, anyways. So, here we go. First, I'm gonna try this way. Because it's easier and yeah. Go! Okay, stop there. Because I always get stuck. So close. Now the normal way. If I can't do it the normal way, I won't be able to do it the other way. So. Okay. Here we go. Is that a good way to do it? Okay. Okay, no, that's not gonna work. Okay. Well, let me see. Okay, that was bad. Okay, yeah. Okay, let me try to do this. Yeah. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any tips, actually, I'm gonna try a few more times. Wait, I need to get him. Okay, I'm gonna try a few more times. This way. I'll get it one day. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe and push that subscribe button hard as you can. Thank you, and make sure to, oh wait. And we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Oh yeah, I'm going to do shotgun of the day just really quickly. Today's shotgun of the day is Asbury Raspberry. So, bye guys! Flexible.